Okay, these are my three collection, three motorcycle, I mean one motorcycle and two scooter. This burnt orange is a 300 cc. Kimco Downtown. I like this scooter. This is nimble, light, but still quick. It's quick and fast. Can go up to 95 or even 100 mile on the highway. This is a 2014 Kimco Downtown. Then this black one is BMW. C600 Sport. It's a 650 cc 2200 miles only on the odometer. This one has 5000, the Kimco Downtown, 1000 miles only on the odometer. I made a custom windshield on my BMW, make it shorter and black. Oh, let's turn on the light. This is a 2013. I just got this one around 7 weeks now. 7 weeks. So this is 7 weeks old. And then the other one is the Yamaha FZ6. Custom tail light. I put a red stripe on the rim. Tech spec tank grip, powder coat the ship guard, powder coat black. It's kind of dark because my garage light is not that bright. Yeah, I ordered a taller windshield also, so to give me more protection on the wind, because the stock one is 3 inch shorter and I'm having too much problem on wind on the high speed. I'm having neck problem. Still, this is the route that we went last time. These are the road. I haven't removed it yet. I'm planning to go there, to go back there again. This has 12,000 miles now on this bike, 2008 FZ6 custom seat. I mean, I don't know who made this. When I bought this, it's already like this. Still in very, very good condition. Even the clutch is very soft. Engine is very silent. Lots of power. I've already tried 140 miles top speed, but That's only in fifth gear. And I don't have enough road. On a certain road that I drive, that I ride, I don't have enough stretch, so I think it can go a lot more faster than that. So these are all my scooter and motorcycle. I used to have a T-Max and a Kymco Exciting. I trade that too for the BMW, for the Yamaha T-Max 500 and Kymco Exciting 500. I trade that for this BMW C600 Sport, and I still keep this 300 downtown. This is my grocery scooter. It's got big compartment and around 70 miles to the gallon. My BMW is around 47 to 48 miles to the gallon, same as the FJ6, around 47 to 48 miles to the gallon also. I like all these motorcycle scooters. I like all this. So thanks for watching my channel. Hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.